I'm just 22 years old and I got a bright future and I'm working hard every day to become a champion. I never give up. So, you know, my mind is still on that belt. So, you know, so the only way is the champ way.
Preparation is going very, very well. I think maybe the best preparation since now. He is very confident, he's very fit, very strong, so I'm very happy. Yes, we did make some changes, and yeah, that's the process. Learning.
You know, I don't want to say like big changes, but some things need to be different, and that's what I did, and that's how you develop as a fighter. And you know, sometimes you need to do some things different.
The opponent is a very tall guy, as tall as Tijani himself. He is a guy who is an orthodox fighter. He reacts strange sometimes. So we have made a very good game plan and we will see.
I will take every fight at a time. Now Palandra is first. He's my first victim. So after that we will look to the next opponent. And I hope, you know, at the end of the year I'm in the position to get a title shot again, you know. But the most important thing is just to win every fight right now.
I switched to here for 6 months, so I have a lot of sparring partners here. And I talked to my trainer and he recommended me this gym, so I came here to try out. And Dani Traore, he also trains here and he recommended that gym too. So I came here for 1 week and it went good. So after that, I decided to come here for 6 months.
What do you like the most?
I like the variety of sparring partners the most. And of course, the facility is great.
Visit for Shanzi, yes, he is not our own fighter, but he did his preparation for this fight in our gym. Yes, he's a serious guy, he's really, really dedicated.
We had a hard preparation and it was perfect. No injuries, everything went well, a lot of sparring. And I'm prepared as fuck.
Yeah, after this fight I go to Ukraine, stay there 45 days, something like this. Couple day rest and we start prepare for title fight. We train differently a little bit, but enjoy. I was happy training camp. Yeah. So we will see 29 February how camp was. But yeah. I feel good, I feel power, yeah. So everything good.
Yes, because he didn't get enough days in his visa. But his coach is also here. His old coach, so he tried to prepare his coach. But we stay in touch, you know, it's not like 1930 anymore. It's like 2020. You can see behind the moon and take pictures from there. So in like 4,000 kilometers, we can stay in touch with some video calling and everything. And that's how we make sure he's got a good preparation. And today I was starting with fine-tuning him.
What I must do?
Yeah.
Just do like in the sparring, like in the training camp. Just bring this style to the really fight. That's it, what I must do.
Well, he's in the state he's always in, you know, you don't need to tell him to be in shape and to go train, he always is in shape. He's a true professional.
You are happy if Zeke gets his belt back, of course?
Of course, and he deserves it, you know. I think he's the only guy who's in the top three. ever since he started, he's never out of the top three. You know, and so the only thing he's missing is the belt.
Is it going to happen?
Yes, why not? Why not? I believe this. Doesn't matter what people think about, but I believe this.
I'm telling you.
No, no.
The last 2 months, completely different, like night and day. He's had a growth spurt. He's got that man strength.
And
he's not a boy no more. You know what I mean?
Most of the times, if they say things like this, you can count your money on it. That is not. So you know, whatever. I don't care. There's only one thing I just need to ask, you know, most people don't know, but the gym of Aziz, the trainer of Pets, burned down, you know, and I feel very sorry for him. I hope that if some people get it in the heart to help him, it would be nice. I've been there.